In Portland, Oregon, the kids were trying to force their way into school. Implausible, but true. They'd been locked out by the Board of Education, which was consolidating several schools. These students and parents wanted their little old schoolhouse and boycotted the new facilities in favor of impromptu learning on the lawn.